Right, Lemar we're talking about now. He's sold over 2 million records. He's had a very impressive 6 top 10 hits as well. He's also managed to squeeze in a very big achievement.
Not squeeze out, fortunately.
A baby daughter earlier this year. So we'll talk to him about that. But first, we will listen. He's here with his new single, If She Knew. Enthusiastic and smiling,
beautiful
backing
smiling
singers, I have to say. It's been really lovely watching you both rehearse and perform this morning. Thank you very much indeed.